Belfry, I'm outside Star Labs. The whole building is in lockdown. They might be doing maintenance.
That's probably how the regulators got in. See if you can find an opening.
You're done. Don't mind if I do. Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll keep you posted on what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
The client was right. These servers are a gold mine.
I just wish we had more time in here.
Any sign of trouble out there?
Great. It's somebody's nap time. Is it your night? Security's still up and running.
Regulators appear to have hacked the system to target anyone not wearing their gear. That means they'll target you. Be careful.
There's hundreds of petabytes in each array, and our bandwidth's all fuzzed up.
Just grab what you can.
You're stealing a lot of data from the servers. You deserve a break.
Stop smacking like a cow! You're getting up anytime soon. Copy what you can! When I find you, you'll regret messing with me.
There's a security room. I could use it to find out who their client is. Easy, easy.
You're watching the security cams?
Why? This place is still...
Freeze is here. Looks like he's the one who hired the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
Lights out. Freeze definitely came through here. At least he made himself easy to track. There's cryogel everywhere. His suit must have sprung a leak. These people didn't deserve this.
Hey, nerd. check out my new toys. Introducing Pony Pigeon and the marvelous Pew Pew. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
With freeze, a trail going cold is a good thing. Better follow it. This place didn't stand a chance against Freeze's suit. What was that? Find Freeze.
Freeze should be somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything related to the app.
Stand a chance. Energy research lab, but not a scientist in sight.
knew one of his protégés would come eventually.
Bad news, Freeze. Your goons won't be getting that Star Labs data they were after.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I have what I came for.
What is this about, then? What could be worth killing all these people for?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
Take out the regulators first. Then I can free those scientists. The lab's still shut. There has to be a way through. We might be able to reposition the railgun. Let's go! Have enough power to blow the door open.
Thank you. death.
You're with Batman, right? We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
We got your call.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
And freeze the whole city. Let us worry about Freeze. Just stay here until the GCPD arrives and tell them what happened.
I will. Again, thank you.
We need to find that cryogel and take down Freeze. He killed that scientist just to spite us. And then he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Freeze is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Freeze before he kills anyone else.
Yes! Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.